you want to hear a story about an actual king, then I shall tell you the myth of King Midas.
I shall recount this tale. Long ago, in the ancient of Greek times, there lived the King Midas.
Ho, ho, ho! I am the King Midas! Such the symbol of avarice am I, for there is one thing I love and desire above all of the others. Ho, ho, ho! The cheese! My only wish is that I had more! Ho, ho, ho! Are you here for my cheese?
Nah, lactose intolerant. I'm a friend, here to grant you that wish.
Ho, ho, ho! I wish that whatever I touch be turned into the cheese.
That's a garbage wish. Trust me on this. I know a lot about wishes. Why don't you wish for a yacht?
I did not ask for the yacht or the opinions. Grant my cheese wish and please make it the feta that goes so well with the lemon and the olive oil. Ho, ho, ho.
Whatever. Don't say I didn't warn you.
The great amount of the dairy consumption caused the tummy troubles.
Oh, I have consumed too much of the cheese.
Ah, yes, mortals. If King Midas had listened to authority, he would have realized his wish would become a curse.
Oh, but he was not the cursed at all. The King Midas continued to eat and drink of the cheese.
And after some time, his body grew accustomed to the eating the excess dairy, and he could consume as much as he pleased. The end.